Today we are doing another video with one of my subscribers there. Today we're going to be doing today we're going to be going to this location on the map near Looper's Landing, and we're going to try to we can only get loot and chests from there and fish. We can fish loot and you can also grab loot from that location, which is going to make it a bit difficult because the Blast Stone doesn't have any.
But only if we find where we're landing. Maybe if what if we find a treasure map?
Treasure map, yeah, treasure map you can use.
I just got them treasure map. Okay. So I don't know exactly where we're going, but like I guess I'll just come with it.
I can't loot up until I land there. Until I land at this location.
Oh, I've got a hot drop.
Just deal with it. You like my combo?
Yeah, I got a purple combo. I never actually knew. I just changed my skin from one of my girls or things. Oh, we're going here. It's that house.
Yeah, that house. But I can't loot up until I land at that location. Yeah, there's Rick Sanchez. I can't loot up unless I land here.
Get the wreck.
I can't loot up unless I land where at the location I'm going to. I see a shark there as well. Just don't die. Or is a chest where I'm landing?
Nope. I'm gonna land here.
There's only one chest though, that's the problem.
I thought someone died.
There is a gray MK though for you.
Oh wait. I got a gray MK. Wait, there's a chest. Oh, I found a chest.
This is my pirate ship, guys. I arrived in this little boat. Oh, what?
I found a chest.
And there was
chest. Oh, your spice is on a green MK.
Okay, so only loot from this location. This is gonna be difficult.
Unless
we find a fishing rod, we're not gonna do well.
And machine pistol. I've got a loadout already.
If we can't find a fishing rod, then I think we're gonna die.
Yeah, I think we're okay. I'm big. What's that?
That's fireflies. I'm throwing it at the building where the brick is.
Wait, come here.
What?
Come here.
Chuck's back.
Hold up, can I use mine? Can I use these first?
Yeah, sure. Okay, we're in the same health, okay. There's coconuts falling. Is that you?
I'm throwing nades.
Oh, these give you full up. These give you another extra 5 health. 5 shield, I mean.
Mine. No!
There's one right there!
Give me.
Okay, we have stupidly full shield.
Oh! Look at this! Fishing rods!
Wait, fishing rods? We need fishing rods. We actually need fishing rods.
Oh!
Wow, I'm lucky. We only got one, really?
Sorry.
That's fine. At least one of us has a fishing rod to get the other things.
Well, at least you can just grab the boat and I can use the fishing rod.
Oh, where's zone at? Oh, zone's far.
Oh, okay, I'm going now. I know materials, we need materials.
But if once we leave this location, we can't loot any more chests. Well, we can loot chests, can't take anything from it.
I've got a decent loadout for now. I've got an MK green, auto green, machine pistol gray, fishing rod gray.
The thing is, we can search chests to get ammo and all that stuff, but we can't take any of the loot.
Oh, yeah.
Shield keg.
Firefly jars?
Well, those aren't our weapon. I see the Rex Sanchez over there.
Where is he?
Well, I'm just lasering him.
Okay, go. Yo, you from 100 meters on the dot?
Finish him.
From 100 meters on the dot?
Yeah, the MKs are way too overpowered. I seen his teammate. His teammate was over there with me. Just need to finish Rick Sanchez. I think they're rezzing.
Hi.
I think they're rezzing.
I'm what? I'm playing those with my
friend.
Hey,
hello?
Yeah, hi.
Well, your mate's here, so jump off the game for a while.
Oh.
Yeah.
I have to go.
Okay. Guess in this video solo then. Where's this guy at? He's over here. Whoa, what? I had a massive leg spike. Come at him. He's one tap. Oh, it was toxic. Okay, we're doing a solo now. Oh, Slayer the fishing rod. Crap. Where the fishing rod? I can't do anything else. Kinda need the fishing rod. These walls are kind of broken already, so I wanted to go and take the mats from that. Hello, machine gun slayer. Give me that fine fishing rod you have. I need to wait till he dies. I'm just gonna get some mats while I wait to form the disconnect fully. Also, by the time this video out, it's still Chapter 3, Season 1, so, Chapter 3, Season 1 starts at 6 o'clock, 6 a.m. Downtime begins at 6 a.m. OCE time. New Zealand time, it's at 8 p.m., I'm pretty sure. So, by the time this video goes out, it's probably going to be next season. Well, it depends on what time you're watching this. If you're watching this, like, when it's posted, then you're definitely watching this when it's chapter 3, Season 1. But by the time some people are watching this, it would probably be Chapter 2. Chapter 3, Season 1. I mean, 2. I'm getting all confused myself. Okay, machine gun star has dropped his I didn't pick up his fishing rod! What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing! I swear I just heard, like, an earthquake or something. I don't know what I'm doing! Oh yeah, there, he just disconnects. As soon as I come up to him, he just leaves. There's a Colombo over here. Oh, zone's far, I'm not gonna make it. I have no heals. Unless your Spider-Man's up here. Can't take anything loot. Really? These don't count. Yeah, I can take these. I can definitely take these. I guess I could take the Spider-Medic since they're not really a weapon, technically. I'll just get all these real quick. Okay, I'm probably gonna die from this. I think it's a 2-tick by now. No, it's still 1-tick. Okay, I'm still fine. I can't pick. I'm stuck with this loop for the whole entire game unless I fish something out of the water. Is there really anyone here? Okay. Someone died over here. Can't take anything though, because nothing good for me to take, and I can't pick it up because I don't have. It's not mine, really. I need a fish for some. First catch, bro. Really? Does anyone even fish in this game anymore? Medkit. Unless that happens. Why was I standing on it? I'm so dead. Bro, stop healing! Okay. Well, that's the video, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. Like as always, appreciate it. Subscribe if you are new. And I'll see you guys all later. Peace out, guys.